Box of eggs in the road that have shattered. Literally looks like I'm just out here doing a school project. But we're here now. I took that car, actually. I'll take a photo of it. It looks really good frame for right where it is. Wow. That's actually kind of sick. This, right here, is like the only gum you need to buy. Peppermint 5. And now, we are chewing gum. Fine Saturday morning, March 4th, my brother's birthday today. Haven't seen him yet, but that's what's going on right now. I'm gonna try to take some more photos. I don't know, being out here is a lot different. I haven't been out here in a few months, and now they've concreted it all. Right where I used to be, it used to be grass, like high. It was like high bushes. I'm gonna put some photos I took. I just didn't know change was coming here. Like, I knew there would be some because they've been working out here, but I didn't expect them to make it a concrete park. I kind of feel like the one thing that made this place cool is kind of gone now. Like, it was cool that it was undeveloped and it was just a dirt road to get down here. I go out to shoot the same places a lot, and there's always little developments, like little shifts, things move, and I really don't think that could happen here, but I'll continue to come out to this spot, because the Industrial Mountain is at the entrance to the point, and I like that area. So I'll be over here. It's just, I don't think I'll be taking any photos over here anymore. Gosh dang it. Well, they fenced this one now too, so.
We're gonna go to the Industrial Mountain. It was named this because when my sister came out here, I'll insert the video. What do you get in
buildings,
this photo?
Buildings. And you have the little plateau. Then you have the tree. And then you have the wire, so it stacks.
How's it go?
It's like a industrial mountain.
An industrial mountain.
Yeah. For sure.
That's beauty. Look at those people over there, where you want to be.
That is beauty. Good.
It seems, well, there's a lot of change going on here as well. I didn't know that they put up a fence, and now they got an excavator out here. Oh wow. I like this place. I still do. It hasn't changed a lot, but I'm kind of thinking I'm gonna need to up my photo game on this. There used to be a ton of water here, and it kind of made for a cool photo of the tree, because the tree would reflect on the water, but that's not gone too.
Check it twice. Check it.